bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal the truth.
Tell them everything.
It might create more problems than
it's time to take responsibility. We want to have any
chance. I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
See one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
They went out the back.
Fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait!
Let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to...
We're making the time.
Liz, where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
Never know what to expect around here.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
It's your daddy, Liz.
all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working to get there.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thank you. Let's find your daughter and get out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Get this out of our way.
Roger. I'm glad you guys were here.
Lizzie, you're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Shoot her!
But... I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Helena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Leon,
it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Sorry, didn't mean to do that.
Oh, if there are any survivors.
Roger.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Locked. Hunnigan, can you open it?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Yeah.
Roger.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Roger.
Megan, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
So many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding.
This is pretty tight security for a college campus.
Another.
Thank you.
Okay.
That's all we need.
Keep running!
Let's go!
Damn it, no keys!
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, and it's easy to look in the movies. At least the wipers work.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on. Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Shit!
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
We need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great. Roger.
I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
Right. I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena. We'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Coming! How are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Thank you.
How's that for timing?
Mine's up too. This is a nightmare. This is a nightmare. It's locked, but I could open it from the inside. I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Roger.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up.
okay.
Cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that!
Oh my God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Ah!
you out.
Megan is right. Everything's gone to hell. Hurry. We don't have time to deal with it.
Indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Thank you.
6th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
It's locked.
Chalkboard.
From the other side, though.
Do you think Leon could boost you over somehow?
Roger. Up and over.
Come on.
Roger.
Why is this happening? No! I don't want to die!
Come on. We have to help her.
All right.
Die, you cannibal freak! Where the hell are they coming from? First day as a cop, and already I'm in a shootout. I'm done, Jordan.
Don't leave me!
You kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Stay calm, people. Choose a target before shooting. Who made you the leader? Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come! Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gun shop ahead. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Roger.
Is anyone here? Yeah, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
What's going on?